What's going on, you guys? It's your boy TWX27 in the house. All right, so today I'm gonna play Would You Rather again. I think this was like a month ago. I think this was May I did this. Yeah, it was May. I did a Would You Rather video, and I've decided to make a part two. So no time to waste. Let's do it. All right, let's start. Would you rather fly like Superman or travel like Spider-Man? I would fly like Superman, because the thing is, Spider-Man, like, he runs out of webs easily, and let's say I'm just slinging, you know, with my webs, and I just run out, and no, that's too graphic. See, many people agree with me. Alright. Would you rather live in an abandoned bomb shelter or live in an isolated tower? I don't know, an isolated tower. Like, what kind of isolated? As in isolated as in it's just me, or isolated as in isolated from the city? Live in an abandoned bomb shelter. No, I don't want to live in a bomb shelter. That would be too, like, I don't know. I'll live in the tower. Like, you know, like, the tower is tall, it's nice, so why not? Alright. See? Alright. Would you rather have the voice of the opposite sex, or have the muscle mass slash body build of the opposite sex? Okay, this is an interesting one. Have the voice of the opposite sex, or have the muscle mass opposite sex? Nah, like, I'll just pick this one. I don't want to sound it. It'll just, like, the thing is, the sound, it would sound weird on me. Like, it, nah, forget it. Would you rather own an Xbox 360 or own a PS3? Well, I have a PS3, but I think I'll go for the Xbox 360. Because Xboxes are just, I mean, they're just cooler. Ah, I see. Okay. Would you rather be able to speak every language in the world fluently, or be the best in the world in one category of your choosing? Every language. I mean, come on. Because let's say if I have, like, trouble in a foreign country, and let's say I need to go to someone to help me out with the situation, and they don't speak English. So me speaking their language will be very useful. It'll be useful for me in other countries as well, so yeah. Would you rather, hang on. When you eat macaroni and cheese, would you rather use a spoon or use a fork? Honestly, I would use either, actually. Actually, think about it, that's a good question. Because usually I just eat it with a fork, but now I'm thinking that a spoon might be, I'll use a spoon. Would you rather, would you rather be woken up at 3 at the a.m. every morning and forced to watch Mrs. Doubtfire, or get punched in the face by an average man once every 2 months? Now I'm gonna pick the Doubtfire thing, because I don't want some dude jacking up this handsome face. Seriously? I mean, I'll wake up at 3 a.m. There's a time I woke up at 2 a.m. Never be able to say, okay, the order's a bit, like, messed up here. Let me just fix it. Would you rather never be able to say thanks or please? The hell kind of question is this? Oh my god, what is this question, man? What? Never be able to say thanks or please. I'll just pick please. Would you rather live in a world with no spiders, but all other bugs are their current population, or live in a world with only spiders, but with a 50% increase to their current population? Honestly, I really don't care that much. Now I'll pick spiders. I don't get why many people are terrified of them. I don't find them scary. Okay, well, except for the tarantula, but to be honest, many people find that scary looking. Would you rather hoard or compulsively clean? I actually do both. I just keep stuff that I don't need or never use, or I just compulsively. I can't decide. I'll just pick this one. Cleaning's a lot of work. Would you rather lose your keys or lose your cell phone? Actually, lose my keys, because my cell phone, I could just call someone that. Well, actually, thinking about it, I could just lose the cell phone because I could just get another one. Because, like, Apple, they back up. Would you rather have no hands or have a naked fat guy stalking you at all times? What the? I'm skipping that question, no! Would you rather be 4 feet tall or be 10 feet tall? Now, the thing is, I don't like being too tall. I mean, I like being tall, but not too tall. Would you rather explode or implode? Explode. If Jabba the Hutt sentenced you to death, would you rather be fed to a rancor or be fed to a sarlacc? I don't know what any of those things are. Oh my god. I think my friend Jorge would be unhappy with me because he likes Star Wars. Anyway, would you rather drink and drive or smoke and fly? I would smoke and fly. No, however, that could cause pollution. Nah, the world's getting polluted anyway. While watching TV, would you rather the audio 2 seconds earlier than the video, or the video 2 seconds earlier than the audio? Okay, I'll just pick one. I don't really care that much. Would you rather eat moldy toast or eat moldy grapes? I don't like grapes. I'll take the toast. Probably wouldn't even taste that bad. Okay, would you rather be able to transform into anything / anyone in the world, or be able to teleport anywhere in the world? Oh, that's a tough one. I like to teleport to, like, visit countries and get out without, like, having to actually get on a plane and go there. Oh my god. Oh, that is tough. That is actually tough. Nah, screw it. I'll pick this one. Would you rather dress like people would hundreds of years ago, or dress like a person from the future? Person from the future, because, I mean, people would look at me if I dressed in old-timey. I mean, they'll also look at me, like, even if I was dressed, like, in a futuristic way, but I'm sure the futuristic way will look cooler and doper. Okay, would you rather be in a room filled with people dying, or be the only person in the big empty room? Yeah, you see, that'll just creep me out. Like, I'll be traumatized seeing that. Oh my god, what are these questions, man? Honestly, they're just so random and so bizarre. Would you rather spend one night spent passionately with Rosie O'Donnell, or have your 2 feet, or have 2 front teeth pulled out? I'm sorry, I don't really like Rosie O'Donnell. Anyway, would you rather not wear shoes for the rest of your life, or not drive a car for the rest of your life? Nah, I'll just pick this one. I can't not wear shoes. Like, I'll get like athlete's foot. Would you rather eat a spoonful of... Oh, wow. This thing, it actually reminds me of a Mary Poppins thing. A spoonful of sugar makes the something go down. Oh no, medicine. A spoonful of sugar makes the medicine go down. Mary Poppins. I'm Mary Poppins, y'all! It's from Guardians of the Galaxy 2. Sorry if I spoiled it, but you know. Would you rather eat a spoonful of cinnamon or snort mustard? Cinnamon. Like snort... Who would snort mustard? What kind of mentally challenged person would eat? Man. Okay, would you rather win a 1 day shopping spree to any store, or win a 2 week vacation to any destination? 2 week vacation. Because because honestly, I like to travel. I like to go places because being in the same place every single day, it gets boring. Would you rather have the ability to rewind 24 hours 3 times each year or be able to consciously control your dreams and remember them in a great detail? Yeah, this one. Like, that time thing is too complicated. I don't like to screw with time. Would you rather always be late or always be unprepared? What's the difference? Nah, late. I don't like to be unprepared. Nah, think about it. Times I'm always late. Would you rather speak every language except the language of the country you're currently in, or speak the language of the country you're in, but know the meaning of every single word in that language? What? Okay, let's pick this one. I don't really care that much. Well, I do, but I'm just confused. Would you rather see how or what created civilization, or see how or what ends civilization? What creates it? I don't want to see how it ends. That's depressing. Would you rather be evil or be gothic? Nah, this can suck my ass. I'm not doing that. Would you rather spend a day with Taylor Swift or spend a day with Beyonce? Yeah, the thing is, I find Beyonce more attractive. However, I could just sing, like, Taylor Swift songs because... Yeah, I know. I like Taylor Swift songs. Don't judge me. Okay, fine, you can judge. It's just... You know what? I'll just be with Beyonce. Oh, wow, it's 50-50. Scheiße, Oberheiser. When you walk into a room, would you rather have everybody stare awkwardly or have everyone look away in disgust? There are times that's happened to me. Nah, look away. Because I don't like it when people stare at me. It freaks me out. Would you rather spend Monday to Saturday knocking down the wall of China for the rest of your life, or never be able to leave your bedroom? To be honest, I don't think I've left this bedroom in like days now, so... Oh, but wait! I'll need food. Nah, they can just bring it to me. Would you rather be swept up in a hurricane or be lost in a flood hurricane? I can't deal with water. Would you rather chug 2 cups of trash juice or chug 1 gallon of milk 6 months past the expiration date? 6 months? Wait, when they say trash orange juice, do they mean it just tastes bad? Not picking that. I'm not gonna drink expired milk, that's gonna kill me. Not to mention I'm lactose intolerant. Would you rather chocolate or vanilla? Vanilla. Many people like chocolate, but I prefer vanilla. Would you rather wear nothing but jeans or wear nothing but shorts? Judging by the weather now, I'm gonna go with shorts. Would you rather be extremely unattractive or be extremely attractive but have a hand that smells perpetually like poop? Would you rather have all fingernails and toenails removed quickly or deep paper cuts on the webbing between each finger and toes? Ew! Oh, what is this, man? Oh. God, what is this? Nah, fingernails. Oh, what are these questions, man? What are these questions? Okay, this will be my final question because honestly, I'm just getting annoyed. Would you rather live in the past or live in the future? Yeah, I'll live in the future. Very limited options for me in the past. I can only live between the 1960s to now. Because, like, further back in the past was, like, you know, racism and segregation against blacks, so... Yeah, not really a good era for me or my people. Yeah. And also, there's no Wi-Fi back then. I mean, I can't survive without Wi-Fi. Anyway, thank you all for watching this video. Please be sure to like, subscribe. You should all go play, Would You Rather. I'm sure many of you already do, but still, play the game, it's fun. So yeah, Please be sure to like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.